Hello and welcome back to Blobber Plays Air. You get over here. Air. Actually, you even block them leaving. Be a jerk. Air. Mysore Tiger series. And then we call you back. So I'm getting claims on you and you, and I'm going to use you to get maps on here. Or actually no, I don't need to because I've got boats that explore. Ha! Huh. I can go straight for Maguindado. Should be out on the 15th. Link, go explore South Atlantic, Southern Indian Ocean coast. One. Cebu's capital. Can you explore the East China Sea? Damn it. Okay, you guys, back, protect, Coromandel. Palpolo? Yes. You? Oh? Okay, let's hope they actually get across. Don't you dare say I didn't help you this war. It's not getting any better than that, I'm sorry. Whoops, wrong guy. Also wrong guy. You should be the ones training. Whoa! Finally, thank you. We can go back to Cebu. We got this one, yes, and we can seal this so they can't stop us crossing next time. Could you please peace out? Siak, you say? How long till we're allowed to attack? You die, it's only Brunei, sorry. 5 years? Yeah, you can go live over there till then. Gather these together. You over here. We need 3. Re-up with you. He's integrable. We must move. No, that's a bit expensive for my blood, I'm sorry. Nope. Nope. I would say we should time these to align, but there's no way that's happening. That's just gonna keep tempting me. Still, every month it gets cheaper. Prestige men is fine. Oh yes, my rivals. Do I want to set Jampor as a rival? Delhi hates them. Orissa hates them. Seems like a reasonable choice. And you know what we could do? Even though it's a little bit self-defeating. It does make sure that we get the power projection from privateering our enemy. Claim one. You're one of these disgusting increased coring cost people. It's like, how can someone so small cost so much? Could we fix those ones? We could, but we're better off doing you. Who else is helping? No one. Gosh, you put me in an awkward position. You need to hide. Isn't he helping? Why is it only me, Delhi? Ah, they are helping, just slowly. Then I'm much more happy with that now. Advisor cost. Mm-hmm. one's finally nearly done. I would feel safer if you were all in a single stack. We know about Australia, or at least its outline. You're next on the conversion list. Ugh. Go explore Eastern Indian Ocean coast. No. Go away. Apparently Chanda didn't actually have any units. Re-up with you. Okay, go explore South China Sea coast, or as I prefer to think of it, the West Philippine Sea. As long as there's no one anywhere near us, we shouldn't be suffering excess attrition as much as possible. Oh. One. Oh. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Actually, these ones are better off over here. Go explore East China Sea coast. Been told to hide. Well, at least my capital's okay again. Everything over. He's actually all right. Not great, but all right. Now I'm thinking I should probably be starting to save up for the next dev push. That might have to be the last one. And we should probably do a mill idea group next, so... Hello, my favorite mill idea group. We get to do some looting. Why are you so good? Because you've completed espionage. Because you've completed espionage. I think that has to be the last one so that I can take that one. So I need one more admin one. Correct religion. Thank you for getting them off my capital siege. I am genuinely appreciative. In fact, they seem to time those attacks pretty well together. For the most part. Yes, claim two. No, I need my capital back. God damn you. Claim two. Okay, where next? Why? To start Australia. Are we just gonna play musical chairs until the 5 years is up? Seems unnecessarily tedious. Guess I could do Cebu. could I encourage our enemy to get out? Come on, you can push him out. I have places to be and things to do. Five favors is all. That does not seem reasonable. Wait, why do I own these? I never used to own these. Someone must have given back my cores from VJ at some stage when I wasn't looking. That's quite nice. Now, Cebu, you. Why doesn't it? I do have my second claim. Silly thing. Let's say, I don't know, 6. Oh, hell, 10 of them. So, if you could get there. Jeanpour is declared unworthy. These are allowed to go back to their day job. Yeah, but that's what I'm paying to have 500 manpower a month instead of like 150 or something. So I'm sorry, innovativeness, but you're the sacrifice that we must make. So it was you and this kid. So to start with, we'll just put you here. Maybe work on one. Are you defending or attacking? Okay. So Siak is probably going to be undefended fairly soon. Oh, I thought they had claims all over here. I'm suddenly disappointed. Now, if I had to pick, would I rather do Pasai, Sulu, Brunei, or Siak? I think I'd rather finish Brunei and get Sulu. That's a bit too expensive. Speed up. Who do you want me to stop embargoing? Fine. The Timurids? Malacca again. And the Timurids? Fine. Yeah, I'll take the points. No. How is Pasai feeling yet? Still good. You're grumpy. Get over it. I could do that one while we wait, but then I risk not catching them. But I think we can probably squeeze it in. Anyway, it's time to end the episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon.